A lot of you complain that I always print toys. I don't always print toys. Sometimes I print industrial parts, but these are less fun to see, especially when I can't show you the final assembly. This is PCTG. We're also testing it in PETG and nylon. And with the nylon, I didn't realize I can't print it on engineering plate directly, so I kind of ruined it. Yay. So yeah, not toys.